There we go. I can't load options settings. New game. We'll play normal, because it's been a long ass time since I played this game. Maybe second playthrough. We'll go hard. Can you guys see me okay?
Getting close to an enemy. The further you pull back on the bow, the harder the arrow will hit.
Watch your back. Enemies will try to flank you. And more often than not, they have.
Okay, rookie. Time to get your feet wet. Remember, there are no innocents here. No prisoners, no witnesses.
Squeaky chair.
Oh man.
Good morning. I think I slept wrong.
I'm dying for some pancakes, man. That's all I've dreamed about.
Hey, check it out.
Hey.
Okay, so that is still kind of loud.
Somebody get a bucket and mop. You got a new cleaner on board.
Hey, who's the new guy? I like his hair.
Hair.
Hey. Dude looks old. Your name's Turok, right? I know all about you.
Officer on deck! All right, ladies. We've only got 30 minutes till we touch down, so I'm only gonna say this once. Our target is Roland Kane, leader of the legendary Wolf Pack. 3 years ago, Kane went AWOL. No one's seen or heard from him since. We've tracked him down to the colony on the planet below. Now, what they're doing there is not our concern. Our mission is simple. Find Kane and bring him back to Earth, period. All right. Now I want you to meet Turok.
Turok?
Turok's here to help us track Kane down. He's a former member of Wolfpack.
Yeah, before he screwed him over.
Blade, can it?
He can't be trusted.
Alright, meeting's over. Blood. Let's get ready to roll.
He's down here, huh?
Turok.
No,
do it with me. Follow me to the armory. You wanna follow me up this ladder?
Wants me to walk you through some of the gear we'll be using once we get planet side. Ever used one of these?
Once or twice.
Once or twice.
Go ahead, race for impact. Incoming missile, race for impact.
It's got its own volume control, which sucks.
Gentlemen, welcome. I know you thought you were being transferred to another military prison, but there's been a change of plans. You are now under my command. The army sees you as a bunch of violent reprobates with no future. But I see men who, with the right guidance, could become the best fighting machines the military's ever produced. And that is exactly what I need for Wolfpack.
And what are we, your dogs?
You. Step forward. You're Native American, aren't you?
You're a genius.
You're either Cherokee or Kiowa. I'm guessing Kiowa.
And you're lucky I'm in these cuffs, old man.
Get up! Get up! Wake up! We gotta go! Come on!
Okay, can you guys still hear me now? Okay. Testing! Thing.
Wake up, we gotta go.
Okay. Bow, knife, dual wield, dual wield. Dual wield, secondary fire. Primary, secondary, dual wield. Okay, so when dual wielding is primary fire, where's... Oh, jeez. Great,
gotta go
through all this shit again.
The route's blocked. Down here's our only option. Follow me. We should be able to get out over here. Come on. Hey, need some help over here. Nothing we can do! Keep going! Go, go, go!
You okay? I'll live.
Come on. Let's go look for the rest of the ship. Maybe some of the others are still alive. We've got to work together from now on. Stick with me and we'll make it through this. Shit! That was a dinosaur!
Dinosaur!
What is this place?
Heaven.
There, see that smoke? I bet that's where the rest of the ship came down. That's where we want to go. Whiskey Company, come in. Anyone out there?
Whiskey Company.
Damn it.
Damn it, where's my alcohol?
Whiskey Company, come in. Whiskey Company. Cole. Lewis. Logan. Anybody out there? Hey, I think I got some. Ah!
Supposed to go in this.
Oh, it's you. I'm guessing they're Kane's men, coming to make sure we're all dead. Surprise!
Let's go get these guys. Like they sent a welcoming party. remind me not to get on your bad side, Turok. Try not to get too far apart. We have to find the main crash site.
Not doing anything. I'm moving.
Which way now, smart guy? I'm gonna go check out that wreckage. I don't like the sound of that. Enough of this. Regroup at that giant skull. I could have taken you out and no one would have known. They'd have chalked it up to friendly fire. Nah, scratch that. You're no friend. You're a goddamn traitor.
If I was a traitor, you'd already be dead.
If you're not a traitor, then why'd you abandon your unit in Colombia?
You weren't there. You wouldn't understand.
My brother was there. Yeah, that's right. Robert Slade. Ring a bell? He died on that mission. Not like you. You turned and ran.
Your beef should be with Kane. He's the reason your brother's dead.
My beef is with both of you. Crap. To the skull before more show up. Here, we can climb up these vines. What, you scared of heights? You fall behind, you stay behind. Got it? Couldn't I get stuck with a son of a bitch with wheels? This mission is screwed. The whole planet should just be nuked. Damn lizards!
I wonder what these things taste like.
Whiskey Company, come in.
Got it.
Let's get out of here.
Never found grenades before.
My feet hurt. This walking sucks.
Just know it!
Stay down. I don't want him to see us.
That bridge is the only way across the valley. That means we have to go through that base.
Let's keep moving then. Kane's guys have got some payback coming their way.
Oh, shit.
Sounds like Kane's buddies met some of those raptors.
Thank you.
checking out the wreckage.
This bow is for you. It represents your passage to the next level of training.
Is this a joke?
Far from it. It's a pity that you're so ashamed of your heritage, Turok. Because it so happens that some of the most feared warriors of all time were the Kiowa Indian tribe, your ancestors. And the bow was their weapon of choice.
Here we go. Stay low to the grass so I can't see you.
That'd be a great weapon. If we were fighting General Custer.
About this is you slowly let up on it. Damn it. Okay, that sucked. What's a meat fountain? Try hitting a dino.
This bow is for you.
That's it, time to switch games. Kirby. Everybody, look at my little kitty. Look at the kitty. Look! Is anybody even watching? Havarti jalapeno.
Thank you.
Oh.
All hands, alert! Full speed ahead!
They start like right on the edge, so it's like a pain.
Main objective updated. Stations. All hands to surface stations. Enemy ship sunk. Main objective updated. Incoming torpedo.
Traveling on the water because it's quicker than going underneath. Even with forward thruster.
Enemy reinforcements spotted. Main objective updated. All hands to diving stations. Mine detected. Detected. All hands to diving stations. Mine detected. Mine detected! Mine detected! Enemy sonar detected. All hands to stations. Mine detected! Incoming torpedo! Enemy ship sunk. Enemy battleship sunk. Incoming torpedo! Enemy ship sunk. Enemy ship sunk. Depth charge clock. Brace for impact. Enemy sonar detected. All hands to stations. Depth charge clock. Brace for impact. Enemy ship sunk. Enemy ship sunk.
We'll be right back.
Main objective updated.
All hands alert. Full speed ahead.
Mission failed.
Fuck. I think training is hard. Hey, Wolf. I'm playing on PS3! Is there any lag between game? I hit triangle, now. I hit down. Is there any lag? Brand new, still sealed. There's no lag between my voice raising my hand, lowering my hand. Is there any lag between voice and audio? That's my big issue. Okay, good. Well, I'm gonna go load my normal game. Did you know it took me 4 hours to get this thing working? Excuse me.
Full speed ahead. All hands alert.
Secondary objective added.
Can't do this one.
Captain, do you wish to pull out?
Full speed ahead. All hands alert.
Captain, do you wish to pull out?
Captain, do you wish to pull out?
Sorry. Is that better? There we go, we'll put that closer, see if that helps. There we go. Much better. I gotta adjust this thing. I think there's something wrong with it. Nope. I knew something was wrong with it. With ya. Wait, no. Don't need that. I don't need this one. I need this one. And this one I need... radar. Forward thruster 2. Gravity. Auto reload, okay. Delay. There we go. But yeah. I was playing Turok, so. Thank you. the hell? Scrap that bitch. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What do I have? Do I have everything I need? Okay, good, I've got bridges. That's the important part. It's down near the bottom, actually. Should be down at the bottom in the YouTube. I think it's Ikavalios or Raka. One of the two. So. Okay, so that's the size of that one. This was on the PlayStation Network for $10, as it's a PlayStation 2 game. So I downloaded it. I played it once years ago on the original PlayStation 2. Could not find it after I rented it. Ever. Until it showed up on the PSN. So. Now for weapons, because this is battleship, not cruiser, so yay! Main gun. Do I have any of the rapid fire? None of the good ones. We should probably research those. There we go. I wonder though. It's called, oh geez, sorry, Warship Gunner 2, sorry, I forgot to change the name. It's actually called Warship Gunner 2. No, because it's gonna pop up on the other screen. I've gotta go for that. Refresh that. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I got logged out? The hell? Really? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Twitch, don't be a dick. Come on, Twitch. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Gotta put on systems. They're basically like radar, sonar, that sort of thing. But this one, they just need radar. They have gravity? Yes, they do. Steering, forward thrust through two. Nice, and still over 40, which is good.
Full speed ahead. All hands alert.
Secondary objective added. aircraft carrier sunk.
Engine.
Enemy ship sunk.
Stop engine. Full speed ahead.
Enemy ship sunk.
Scan the horizon.
Mission complete. Now, let's leave the area.
So, how are you doing today, Wolf? Enjoying the fact that your birthday's on a Saturday? Oh, nice. You're on holidays this week? Or did they start next week? Oh, nice. How old are you gonna be, man? So you get 2 weeks, and your birthday's right in the middle of it.
Nice.
Now, there is a hidden base in this, but I can't find it. Oh, that's fine.
Mission complete. Now, let's leave the area.
I kind of want to see the lightning return. Do you know why?
Because I've got the Buster Blade!
Got it. Ooh, flag. Yay. What, you want to watch Final Fantasy? Can't say I don't agree with you.
Secondary objective added.
All hands alert. Full speed ahead.
I know, and this was for PS2. I mean, look at the lightning bolts. Come on.